Here are 9 secret hacks using baking soda for gardening. Baking soda is an ingredient found in every kitchen. Did you know that you can actually use it to get rid of a lot of your garden pests and problems? Number 1. Use baking soda as a pesticide. You can use baking soda to get rid of powdery mildew, aphids, spider mites, slugs and snails, and even fungus too. What you need is 1 liter of water, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of vegetable oil or olive oil, and 1 teaspoon of liquid detergent or any other detergent. Mix these all together and spray it on the plants that are most affected by the pest or the fungus. Number 2. Use baking soda to get rid of cabbage worms. Use equal parts of flour, any type of flour is fine, and baking soda. Use equal parts of flake on the parts affected by the cabbage worm. Number 3. Cleaning leaves. A lot of the time, the leaves in the garden get filled with dust and other pollutant particles. You can clean the leaves of your plants by using 1 teaspoon of baking soda and dilute it to 1 liter of water. Take a soft cloth, dip it into this liquid and gently wipe your plants. Number 4. Cleaning your garden tools, your pots and your garden furniture using baking soda. Take 1 to 2 teaspoons of baking soda with 1 teaspoon of liquid detergent, mix it up and dilute it to 1 liter of water. Spray this on the furniture or the pot that you intend to clean and wipe it after with a dry cloth. Number 5. Getting rid of the foul smell in your compost pile. Just sprinkle a few teaspoons of baking soda on your compost pile and you will see that the foul smell goes away. Initiating flowering in your plants. Take 1 teaspoon of baking soda and dilute it to 1 liter of water and spray it on your plants that have not been flowering for a while. Having sweeter tomatoes. Take a few grains of baking soda and sprinkle it on the soil, and you can even spray it on the plant to encourage tomatoes that are a lot more sweeter. Number 8. Kill weeds. Sprinkle a little bit of baking soda on the part of your garden that is filled with weeds and you will see that the weeds are no longer there. Number 9. Keep cut flowers fresh for many days. Take 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda and mix it into the water in which you would like to keep your cut flowers. You see that the flowers are fresh for a longer time. If you would like to book a gardener for your garden maintenance in Bangalore, get in touch with us at urbanmali.com. You can also call us at 888-04-8200. Your friendly neighborhood gardener is waiting for you.